Jim and I went out on the road. We did 17 shows in 21 days.
Wow.
We did. Sold out.
Yeah. Got lost 4 times.
Oh, that don't count. Got arrested twice.
Yeah, you left them at my place one time.
That's right.
You had to come pick them up.
You left me in several places. In fact, one place, this was about 7 years ago, I guess. I had just bought a fiddle. And I took it along with us. And I'm playing the fiddle while he's driving. And he stopped at a park and put me out.
That's a good place to practice, right over on that park base. He got out and I left.
I brought it with me tonight.
Oh, no!
I'm going to play a little bit for you. It's a Texas song.
That's what I was going to say. I'd like to go hear some fiddling music. I said, well, let's see if there's anything going on. And sure enough, there was a poster that had a fiddle contest. And we were up with about 2 blocks from it. And we were a little early. So we drove over to where this place was, parked in the parking lot, got out and went in. At least I went ahead and went in. We used the restroom and Brooks stayed the car. I went in and I said, there was an old gentleman, 2 or 3 children, 2 of them. I said, is this where it's all going to happen? And that old man looked up and he said, son, this is a funeral. We was about halfway to the car and he turned around and went back to the phone.
I refused. I didn't know him that day. I want to do a song. Liz, famous songwriter. I'm just working at it. But I want to do a song for you that, especially for Bobby, because she just lost her mother recently, 100 years old. Wow. She lived a full life. And I wrote this. This is called A Brand New Angel.